This is Carolyn Ann O'Riley, your meditation guide. My beautiful beings of light, close your eyes and simply listen to the guidance of my voice, describing for you the steps that we will take together to relax your body and your mind so that you will be open and available to release whatever is to be released or experienced during this short meditation session. As I'm describing scenes, events, people, or entities, please feel free to insert your own interpretation of what my words are relaying to you. We each have our own energy blueprints and unique individual vocabulary that has significance and special meaning for each of us. Know that your experience is exactly what you needed to have occur during this time around. There's never any need to judge or compare it to anyone else's experience because it has zero bearing on an individual's journey or outcome. This is your unique time and experience. Please feel comfortable in substituting any name that you prefer for something or someone that I'm describing. Now let's begin with some suggestions about our session today. During the session, any outside noises are easily ignored. Ignore any outside noises such as vehicles, lawn maintenance crews, papers shuffling, sounds of equipment humming, air ducts blowing, garage doors going up or down, doors opening or closing, airplanes flying overhead, pets or others talking, phones going off, dishes clanking. These sounds will only take you 100 times deeper into relaxation and meditation. Any outside noise during this session are easily ignored, unless, of course, you sense that there is something that needs your immediate urgent attention. And in this case, you will immediately respond, completely aware, feeling calm, refreshed, and ready to act whatever is needed. So find a quiet place where you will not be disturbed for a while. Sit, lie down, or whatever position you desire to be in that is comfortable for you, so that you can hear my voice and begin working to relax your physical form. We will start with some visualizing a brilliant white bubble of pure white energy to surround your essence. Feel that gorgeous white energy coming down from the corner of the room or place where you are. It will continually envelop you for the entire length of the guided meditation. Let it surround you and help you feel safe and secure. For those that would like to accompany or to have accompaniment on your journey by additional spiritual guides or whatever, this is your time to extend an invitation. Your spiritual guidance will assist you in every step of the way, wherever it be. Whether it be the Creator, the special spiritual entities, spirit guides, angels, or archangels, let's invite them in now. In your imagination, simply ask them to come with you. If asked, they will be right there without any question whatsoever. For those that want to skip this step, it's perfectly okay to proceed on with the other instructions. Perhaps you already have a meditation practice and a way to focus your attention. Please use it. That's fine. For those that might be new to meditation or would just prefer to follow this guide, close your eyes if you like, or find a place on the wall or area to fix your continuous, concentrated gaze, if that's more comfortable for you. This is your journey, so feel free to imagine it any way that you like. Now let's just focus on your breath. Let's take three deep breaths together, inhaling deeply through your nose and exhaling deeply out through your mouth. And let's breathe in again and out again and in again and out again. One last exhaling breath, just exhaling out with a deep sigh. And notice how you feel. Perhaps you might sense a feeling of floating, or being so relaxed, so carefree, totally safe and supported. However you're experiencing this is perfectly fine. Further evaluation is completely unnecessary. And as you begin to relax and continue to relax, you may find that you become even more relaxed when you gently close your eyes, if you prefer to do so. I know that sometimes it's difficult to relax or to learn how to relax more than you have before. And so as you begin to become aware of my soft voice, your own thoughts, aware of your own sensations, keep concentrating on my soft voice as it guides you with ease and grace to exactly where you need to be working today. And if you choose to be aware of your body, of your mind, I wonder if you'll notice, as you hear the voice and sounds of my soft voice, that you are continuing to relax. And I wonder if you're listening, if you're aware, whether you will choose to relax very quickly or simply relax slowly, sinking very slowly and steadily into a more and more relaxed state. And I wonder when you will choose to simply let go. Relaxation is such a wonderful healing tool. Starting at the top of your head, give yourself permission to begin relaxing all of the muscles of the body. Feeling the muscles on the top of your head now relaxing more and more. Relaxing the face. Sense the forehead muscles simply release. Feel those tiny little lines simply letting go of any anxiety, stress, or fear. Relaxing the eyes, feeling those lines around the eyes soften. Relaxing the jaw now, letting all that tension go, perhaps feeling your mouth parts softly, allowing the stress to simply dissipate. Moving on down to your neck muscles, relax your neck muscles. Relaxing your shoulders, feeling the weight of the world being removed and released. Relaxing your arms and your hands. You might experience a tingling sensation as the stress is leaving your body. Relax your back, your chest, your abdomen, letting any tension go in those areas. Perhaps simply visualizing the stress floating out of the room and giving the universe permission to clear and clean it for you. Relaxing your hips, your thighs, your knees, calves, ankles, and feet. Allowing that stream of pure relaxation to slowly roll through every part of your physical body. Simply say to yourself in your mind, my mind is quiet and still. My forehead is cool. My face is relaxed and calm. My heartbeat is calm and regular. My breathing is free and easy. My shoulders are at ease and relaxed. My arms are relaxed and warm. My legs are relaxed and warm. My feet are relaxed and warm. My spine is perfectly aligned and relaxed. My whole body is warm and relaxed. My body is perfectly balanced, serene, centered, and in harmony. My heart is filled with joy and gratitude. My total essence is at peace. Let's go a step further and clear the debris from the seven chakra systems as well, also known as the spinning wheels of light. Let's do this exercise in your imagination. Imagine these seven chakras, each with four light switches per chakra, if you will. Imagine the wall light switches are labeled. The top switch per each chakra is labeled on. The second chakra, the second switch down is labeled releasing. The third switch down is labeled re-input. The fourth switch down is labeled off. In this exercise, we will simply click the releasing switch in your imagination as I go through each chakra one by one, and then we will click the re-input switch to rebalance the chakra one by one. Now let's start at the seventh chakra at the top of your head. Some know it as the crown chakra. Let's click the release switch, letting go of all that zero value. Next, clicking the re-input, inputting this phrase, I am feeling, sensing, thinking, and lovingly expressing my vision of divine purpose now. Moving on to the sixth chakra, the brow area, the third eye, click on the release switch that is clearing out old, outdated data. Next, click the re-input switch, inputting this phrase, I am feeling, sensing, thinking, and lovingly expressing my vision now. Moving on now to the fifth chakra, the throat. Clicking on the release switch, clearing out all outdated stuff, including old, outdated words that got stuck in your throat. Next, clicking the re-input switch and putting this phrase in your fifth chakra, I am feeling, sensing, thinking, and lovingly expressing now. Moving down to the fourth chakra, the heart, turn on the release switch, clearing all of that hurt. Next, clicking the re-input switch and putting this phrase, I am feeling, sensing, and thinking lovingly now. Continuing to the third chakra, the solar plexus, clicking on the releasing switch, clearing all that is needed to be let go. Next, clicking the re-input switch and putting this phrase, I am feeling, sensing, and thinking now. Down to the second chakra, turning on the release switch that is releasing addictions of all kinds and debris. Next, clicking the re-input switch and putting this phrase, I am feeling and sensing now. Last, the first chakra, turning on the release switch, clearing all debris, letting all of that old stuff go. Now clicking the re-input switch and putting this phrase with gratitude, I am now. Now one more step in helping us reach the right, cleared meditative state to begin our new journey. If this is something you can't embrace yourself, simply put it aside and wish those well that are embracing those that are ready to take this next step. Forgiveness isn't about letting someone off the hook or saying what they did was all right. Forgiveness is about releasing the pain and hurt from yourself so that you can move forward into new beginnings. In your mind, repeat after me, all that has offended me, I forgive. Whatever has made me bitter, resentful, unhappy, hurt, or traumatized, I forgive. Within and without, I forgive. I forgive everyone and everything who can possibly need forgiveness in my past, my present, and future, within all dimensions and aspects, within all directions of eternity and infinity. I forgive positively everyone. I am free, and they are free too. All things are cleared between us now and forever. Most importantly, I forgive myself for any mistakes I may feel I have made, knowing now they were valuable lessons. Now that you are relaxed and focused and cleared, let's work with your imagination to clear away any cords from old relationships that might be keeping you stuck. Just imagine that every time that there is a judgment or negative thought or comment made, that there is a cord being generated with a fish hook on both ends that is embedded into the person making the judgment, thought, or comment, and is immediately sent forth and embedded into the person or thing that the judgment thought or comment was made against. So both the person or the thing or other individual making the judgment thought or comment, person or object, are permanently attached together with each other with this cord. Until such time as that cord has been cleared from both parties. If you're not familiar with energy work, just imagine how many cords are currently attached to your own energy field that you're not even aware of that need to be cleared. Many times, we're not even aware that someone or something has made a judgment or comment about you in some way. In your imagination, sense or depict that you're standing in a large circular field. Feed in some grass or some trees in the perimeter if you like, maybe even some wildflowers. Color in the crystal blue sky with a few puffy little white clouds gently passing overhead. Perhaps there are some butterflies darting about, or maybe some birds chirping in the distance. In your imagination, picture yourself in the very center of this beautiful place, this beautiful field. Those invited in your spiritual help to join them. This is the time in the journey where these individuals will be the most productive for you. They're standing right next to you now, guiding you and helping you every step of the way, in whatever way is needed. For those that aren't working with entity essences, you will simply in your imagination follow along to do the work yourself. This meditation guide is handing you a very special mirror that will show you the cords that have been sent into you by someone or something. And in your imagination, you take the mirror, perhaps visualize it having a handle, very much like one that you might find on a dressing table to check your hair or your makeup. Begin moving the mirror as you look into it, slowly up and down your physical body. It might take a moment or two, but the cords will eventually come into view. You might be surprised at the number of cords that you're finding attached to yourself. Understand that every cord not only attaches to you, but also the person or thing that sent it. Some may even find that they're wrapped in cords almost mummy-like due to the volume of cords attached. In your imagination, this meditation guide is now handing you some very special scissors to use to cut each cord one by one. Simply begin at the top of your physical form, your head, and move down cord by cord all the way down to your feet, cutting each cord one by one. Perhaps you might hear or sense a swishing sound, or maybe nothing at all. There might be a feeling or sensation of relief that the cord is no longer zapping your energy. As you cut each cord in your imagination, say, I am releasing you. I no longer need this energy interference in my life. You are free, and I am free. Go in peace. As you continue, you might also notice in your imagination that surrounded by everything or being that has ever sent these cords into your energy fields, you will find that you are at peace, protected, and feeling supported as you stand in the center of this field with hundreds, maybe thousands of others faintly visible to you surrounding your energy field. They are all sending you thanks for taking the time to cut the cords that kept each of you tied together for so long. They are sending you deep gratitude and wish you well to continue your journey without pause or further energy drain. It isn't necessary to understand what each cord represented or why. Simply let it go. The other party is greatly relieved that you're doing this exercise. They too are benefiting from this clearing and feeling relief from actions that no longer serve anyone's highest good. You have cut the last cord and might sense that you're feeling so much more energized and centered. feeling so relieved and more directed than ever before. You might understand now that each of these cords has been draining your energy field and constantly making you feel stuck without you ever realizing it. Make a note to yourself to put into your schedule daily or weekly to revisit this meditation or make up your own so that you will always be clearing the cords from your energy fields. A wonderful time to do this meditation is right before you go to sleep so that you're not carrying cords into your dreams. For now, the scenery is fading. You're coming back into your current awareness. And I wonder if you'll remind yourself how meditation was so natural and how easy it was. And while you wonder, will you be pleased to notice that whenever we work together with meditation again, you quickly and automatically enter into a very deep level of relaxation. And as my soft voice guides you through some deep breathing and relaxation, some visualization, you will quickly become as relaxed as you are now, or even more relaxed. Maybe you will be surprised to notice that you immediately go to your deepest levels of relaxation effortlessly. So for now, as the unconscious mind allows the conscious mind to become more alert to the sounds of the place that you are, your bodily sensations that you become aware of, the sounds of my soft voice, counting from 1 to 10, and when I reach the count of 10, you'll open your eyes and be back in the room or place where you are, feeling wonderful, feeling refreshed, feeling peaceful, feeling gratitude for the future, and uncovering your gifts, feeling confident and excited about reaching your goals, feeling that everything is right in your world. Now, with the count of 1, start to feel the energy moving up through your legs to your waist. 2, feel the energy now flowing up to your shoulders, feeling positive about yourself and your future. 3, feel energy now moving through your entire body, feeling completely satisfied with your meditative journey today. 4, imagine feeling empowered in every way. 5, imagine all around you are hundreds and thousands of energy bubbles full of all of the things you desire in life. Feel them integrating into your awareness now. 6, imagine all around you energy flowing into your body that is delicious. Feel the body now becoming alive with this wonderful creative energy as we count to 7. 8, getting ready now to open your eyes or unfix your gaze to come back into the area where you are. 9, feeling so wonderful, so powerful, so loving as you prepare to open your eyes or unfix your eyes and shift your awareness. 10, when you're ready, open your eyes or adjust your gaze. Come back into the area where you are. Alert, relaxed, awake, feeling fantastic. Until next time, this is Carolyn Ann O'Riley. Namaste.